me. You got a second?
Namaste, Ajay. Down with Fagan!
Over here. I need to talk to you.
Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil, for you are with me. Psalms 23, verse 4. It is good to see you again, AJ. Are you here to do the Lord's work?
I guess so.
I have a confession to make, AJ. I fear evil. Not the evil of other men, for that can be dealt with easily. No. It is the evil within myself that I fear. Do you remember my sins? The terrible business that I spoke of?
You're talking about the diamonds, right?
Yes! And the blood of the Lamb washes away all sins. But in order to gain purity, I must repent and make an act of contrition. There are more of these sins here in Kadat, and they must be tracked down. Start by finding a lost sheep. Follow him, and he will lead you to a vault. Bring me what you find within.
I got it.
And he calls his friends and neighbors together and says, "Rejoice with me, for I have found my lost sheep."
Aim for the engine! King, sir!
Yeah! That's right! Run away!
Sometimes I get a feeling I saw before in another life.
Thank you. I need help immediately! Tigers are attacking civilians.
I read you. Where's your location?
Sending you the coordinates now. Please, hurry! They're circling and closing in fast.
I'm on my way.
Drugs hanging around any longer than they have to. Better times to deter them. My life survived if they attack at once.
Is it normal for tigers to hunt in a pack like this?
It's a streak, Yar, not a pack. And no, they've been poisoned by the runoff from the products Noor uses to process heroin. It's fucked with their brains.
Ajay, always a pleasure to see you.
Is it normal for tigers to hunt in a pack like this?
It's a streak, Yar, not a pack. And no, they've been poisoned by the runoff from the products Noor uses to process heroin. It's fucked with their brains.
I have to have faith.
Coming from.
Use your ears. You should be able to hear them before you see them. Tigers!
Is it normal for tigers to hunt in a pack like this? Running toward us.
Try the Molotovs. I haven't met a tiger yet who can hate fire.
I don't think they're coming back for a while.
And now I can get these campers patched up. Thank you. Okay, without you, we'd all be tiger chow. Thank you. I owe you so much more. Hey, Ajay. Miss me?
Fen. I have new things to show you.
To any golden path in the area, the Royal Army is trying to retake this outpost. We need immediate assistance.
I'm headed up!
Okay!
Salaam, beta.
Thank
Ajay.
You. I didn't think we were going to make it. Here, you've earned this.
There you are. I thought you'd never come back.
They have my family. Please, you have to save them.
door?
Everything will be fine. This is temporary.
Please have this, as thanks.
This is all I have. Take it, please.
I thought for sure I was finished.
I can only give you this.
Please.
I wish I had more for
Take you. This, for saving us.
I did it. I escaped death's cold embrace.
You saved my life! Bless you!
Aim for the engine!
Amita.
Ajay, Longinus said this was from you. Thank you.
Thanks, brother. He also said the opium at the old tea factory was ready to ship. We need to wipe that poison out.
Wipe it out? Are you joking? We need to secure that shipment and those fields.
Amita, we talked about this. Turning Kirat into a drug stake is not the answer.
Sabal, we have no natural resources. What happens when we're free? The mines have been stripped, the fields have been ruined for years. So we liberate our people, then what?
It's not our way, it never was. You do this, you're no better than Pagan. It's morally bankrupt.
Better than being literally bankrupt.
Ajay, grab an incendiary. You'll need it.
My piss has been dark. I don't think I'm getting enough water.
You need something that burns. A flamethrower, anything. Go! I wouldn't have gone that way, but okay. Go practice with your new toy over there.
Namaste.
You saved my family.
I reached the spot.
See those fields? That's opium. Burn all of it, the crops, the harvested shipment. I want Pagan to smell his fortune going up in smoke all the way from his palace.
What the-
deserve to live!
Where? I don't see him!
Thank you.
fields are torched.
I wish I was there to see it burn. Your father wasn't just fighting for the people, brother. He was trying to protect the land, too. Our souls are tied into the soil and rock. That's what Amita doesn't understand.
You're dead!
Emergency call to any fighters in the area. Our outpost is being overrun by the Royal Army and we need all the backup we can get. Come, quickly!
I'm moving! Hurry! 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 I want to talk to you. Come here.
Can't believe I'm still here.
Come back!
You were the reason we were able to hold the outpost. Thank you.
Hey, Ajay.
I didn't think we were going to make it. There, you've earned this.
Not a scratch on me.
Hey, bye.
gold mine and he might recognize his ability.
Bowel like in power. But that's an archaic term. It still means disembowel.
What, like flammable and inflammable?
Oh, shit.
Oh! Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva.
Welcome, my brother. You've come to a place of peace, where the demons of modern life cannot reach you. You are safe here.
Oh, our friend, Om Nam Shiva, Om Nam Shiva, comes from afar, seeking answers. We can give him those answers.
For a nominal fee.
Right, nothing in life is free.
No.
I'm sensing...
We are sensing.
You want to know who we are? Right, I'm Yogi and this is Reggie.
But you, stranger, you... You're the son of a legend. I see a world of danger and a mother with a blackened heart. Hey, Jigale! Welcome to Guru Ashram! What are you doing here?
This is my parents' house. Why don't you guys get out?
Oh, what?
Why does he want us to get out?
I don't know, ask him. You ask him.
Hey, I'm right here.
Oh, he's right here. Good for him, he knows where he is.
Okay, welcome, come in.
Yeah, after all, tu casse.
We'll clean up. We'll be out momentarily.
But first, let's have a little east pipe where we hash out the details. You're into this sort of thing, right?
You know what, I think I'm okay. So what are you guys doing here anyway?
AJ, we represent the interests of a certain power broker.
Right, she'd like to press the flesh, as it were. A little meet and greet.
You've been the meat.
Well, we tried the carrot.
Guess he wants the stick, then.
Hey! What the fuck?
people of Kira, who do you cheer for? The brave elephant? Or the fierce tiger? Or do you cheer for the terrorists? Son of the terrorist Mohan Gale, fugitive of the Golden Path, killer of innocent men, women, and children of Kirat. He abandoned his people to live in the decadence of America. But he returns in chains to face judgment. Your judgment, people of Kirat. Hey, Jacob! Some people believe you can make a difference here, AJ. This is the moment of truth. Look to your feet when you hit the arena. There'll be a blade hidden in the sand. If you do not survive, there's no hope for you or I.
Oh, AJ.
Welcome to Shinnath Arena! Let the betting
begin!
walk with me.
You tried to kill me.
And now I'm not.
You know what? Fuck you.
Stop. Wait here. Just listen, please. Paul has my family. Until I know they're safe, I'm trapped here doing whatever Pagan wants me to do.
What does this have to do with me?
The Golden Path wants Paul dead. I need my family safe. We can help each other.
How?
I can get you back into a stronghold. Oh, and AJ, take it easy on Reggie and Yogi. They're being played, just like you and I.
You taught him how to fight like that.
Is he really the son of a
bird? There were too many of them. What could I do?
Alger!
I had to run away or they would have killed me too! I had no choice! I'm a yak herder!
Thank you.
as much for certain I've already died.
So much. You look so pale.
Thank you.
How do we get all these animals back from the arena?
This is a war. Horrible things happen in a war.